What's going on, guys?
We're here with some Grand Theft Auto. And it is a very fucking exciting day. We are joined by none other than Dark Physics and Summer Sausage.
Sausage.
He's a huge sausage. And this is the first time ever our good friend Dexter has gotten the PS4. So, you're pumped up. Maybe one day we'll get Jacob in here, but I don't know. He might get a little triggered.
Racy.
He's like an intense
D4. Oh my god.
Okay, let's not talk about that online. Oh my god.
On ass, Billy.
Holland Bass. Where are you guys at? Are you guys going to the airport?
I'm going to pick up Andrew.
Well, I'm going to go pick up Andrew.
Well, fuck you. I'm already by him, bitch.
It's my job.
What's up, bro?
Hello.
Don't you dare get in his car, Andrew. It is a sign of disrespect on our friendship.
Andrew, we could do the fucking first heist together.
I can do it with you guys too, but you guys can host it. I'll just be a really OP associate. Alright, we're all level 20s here, and we're joined by our level 200 friend.
Yeah,
you wanna drive, Billy?
Uh-oh.
Oh god.
I'll hit a tree.
This is the $1 million bike.
$1 million bike. Don't say the name of it yet, I haven't seen it. Just called the $1 million bike.
I need to see it.
I need to see it.
I guess the airport.
I don't know. Oh, I'm gaining.
Oh yeah, I think you could pipe wrench people off of other... I don't know how to do it though. Right.
You hold like L1 or R1 and press like the melee button.
Okay.
Is it working? Oh no, you guys.
No, he hit a pole.
Well, you guys better get on that bike fast. Oh, I hit a car. Already coming for the young Christmas new blood.
Fuck you, I'm better at you. Better at this game than you.
Da-na-na-na.
You just play a lot.
Okay. Yeah, I've had a lot of time on this character. Thanks,
Wait
Dick.
Till you see my other fucking car, Andrew.
The others.
Just wait. It's
I really hope my controller
amazing.
Doesn't die. Well, now that you guys are my associates, once we get into like the game with other people, we should do those car missions.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Oh god, I thought we.
We might all get $100,000 each. Maybe.
We made it, Andrew!
Get in the helicopter or cargo boob. We can finally cargo boob.
Oh god. There is no cargo boob.
No cargo boob.
Too low level.
Here, I'll come over
Andrew,
there.
Andrew, here's another great fucking way to earn money, the fucking flight school.
Oh, that was an accident.
Yeah, that's how you get your flying to max, is how you taught me.
Dude, it's fucking great money if you fucking, like, ace it.
That thing was fucking oh, god. Wow.
Gotta go pick him up again.
It's great. I like your bike. I like it.
Bitch.
Can you wheelie pretty well in it?
Acceleration on it. Fucking insane.
Oh, fuck. I knew it.
I'm gonna catch you guys in on the jump. I'm gonna land shark you guys. Just you wait. God damn.
What was that?
You shall not pass. No. No. It's not allowed.
Damn it.
Dude, there was a guy at my work a couple days ago, and he was like a young Gandalf. Like, I kid you not, he had like a 2-foot beard and looked exactly like Gandalf. My friend told me, and I was like, nah, he's just bullshitting. And then I walked up to him, and I was like, What the fuck?
That's all I got.
Crazy. Oh my gosh. Thread the needle.
I was like, what does this matter think?
Yeah.
Did we lose him?
He'll always be on us, but he'll never catch us, and I'm on this thing.
Oh, I see him.
There's no slipstream, bitch. You won't be able to catch me.
I'll fire surprising them bullets back.
Here. Oh god, I don't have bulletproof tires yet.
Oh no.
Nah, I don't shoot.
We're getting the fuck out of here!
It's like a retard race. You're like, go!
Wait for the fence? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, go!
Oh, did not take the jump.
Oh my, that was close.
Really throwing us through a loop here. Three very aggressive competitors lining up for this race. One is trying to murder the other two.
Dude, you fucking...
Oh my...
Dude, I just ran over Andrew.
You wanna drive it, Brandon?
Hell yeah. If it'll let you drive the Karuma, feel free, but...
Andrew! Drive this bitch!
I like how you had the... Oh, I was gonna say the really bad word, but I'm just gonna say Japan colors.
We're just gonna get the passenger side.
Let me ollie off you guys.
Andrew.
Oh god.
Stay in the back! Fuck you.
Oh god.
Oh my god, that looks amazing.
Oh, okay. Okay, I see this game. I'm trying to figure out the melee on the bike again.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, there we go. Let me get my...
Lee, Brendan! So it doesn't impound my vehicle!
Here, I'll take care of him.
Oh god, that guy. Hurt!
I hatcheted one of them. Jesus, the wheels are broken. It's terrible. It's the worst thing that's ever been created on the planet. The wheels are broken. Okay. Just like went head first into my rear wheel well. Get in the Karuma! Fuck is this?
Yeah, it's not gonna be worth anything. Oh god. But I gotta hit it by.
Get in, no time to explain.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm getting in the Karuma. Okay, it's better.
Yeah.
As protection.
The wheels are shot at on.
Let's go get six stars. Everyone get your automatic pistols out and start murdering.
We should probably do some missions to fucking get Andrew some
money. We'll do it in the next episode. We'll just fuck around for right now. But I totally agree. In like 30 minutes, I'm so done. We'll do one. We'll do War and Peace, the derby one where you just run over the motorcyclists. Okay, you juked me.
I got
highly juked. I will admit my reaction time is not the best.
Okay. Everything's okay. Everything's okay, guys.
Shall we go to my special garage?
It's okay.
Oh, he's dead.
It's okay, guys. We'll make it through.
I love your mask.
Right? It's so amazing. It cost me like 25 grand.
I was actually thinking about getting it.
It's a cluster. Fuck.
I don't know what's happening.
Don't let me kill you guys. That's all I'm gonna say. If you guys start dying, just warn me. Then I'll get my head out of my ass.
Oh my gosh, watching this in first person is fucking crazy.
Yeah, I've been playing in first person all day. It's so amazing.
We're going in oncoming. Oh, this is when I wish we had the ramp vehicle.
Dude, I just want a cat running.
Oh my god, that fucking Jesus, he's... Oh wait, okay, he's fine, he's fine, never mind. She didn't murder him. The minivan just hit the cop going like 80. It's totally like real life in Colorado.
Like, what? Yeah, there's sirens on?
How do I drive?
Come on, we're going through. Uh-oh, we're not. We're going around. Okay, we're gonna...
First person, too crazy. Oh, I just shot some guy in the fucking head.
Oh my god. Jesus
Christ. I walked on somebody.
I launched that vehicle so far.
Get on the highway!
Yeah, that's my plan. Uh-oh.
Go to Mount Chiliad. Fuck
uh-oh.
It.
I'm going the right way. Freaked out for a second.
Nope, don't worry guys, I'm just shooting people out the back. Oh god, there's helicopters.
I wish I let
now.
You guys use explosives. So great shooting out their tires.
Yeah, buy pipe bombs now, and it like explodes our contact.
Uh-oh.
I was throwing them off the back of a semi earlier. It's fucking great.
Shooting out the back is absolutely terrible in this vehicle.
Yeah, I'm like, the fucking roll cage and the spoiler take up like most of your view. Oh my god. I need to get back in the third person. I can't fucking handle it.
First person's a little too intense.
In this thing, at least. On a bike, it's not that bad.
No.
And in my rat rod, it's not that bad.
Well, you have barely tiny windows to look out.
Right. I thought you hit a cop. But that was just a couple of...
Oh, here we go. This is what I like.
What is this, like, fucking 3 years in the making?
Yeah, exactly. It's what we've been waiting for. It's us murdering everyone together.
Yeah.
We'll start getting more elaborate later, but...
Except Andrew doesn't have guns.
I'm just in the ride.
It's just like looking around like, wow, is this what it feels like to be a passenger again? Used to driving so much. That's how I feel anytime I go for a car ride. I'm like, wow. Oh, he murdered a cop. Pull your vehicle over. I'll bring it, dude.
How do I turn down that fucking thing?
You just go into, like, you just press the PlayStation button. It should say, like, personalize or, like, some controller thing. And it'll just say, like, turn off volume on the controller. I can maybe check it out when we're on top of Chiliad. Chiliad. If it registers my CD now, we should be fine. Get sideswiped.
Alright, here we go.
Jesus.
I got it.
You got it. Nice.
Yeah, I turned it all the way down because that shit's annoying as fuck.
On any game, it's annoying as fuck. Okay, cops.
What are you buying, Billy? God. Get wrecked.
I know, right?
Oh, we fucking murdered that poor woman.
This is what we did in the first episode of Grand Theft Auto I ever recorded. Is we went to Chiliad. But now we're all together.
Hey, good bitch.
We're not in the same room. Poor children. Not enough money to buy multiple controllers or get other consoles. For some reason, my camera view is like going sideways to my vehicle right now.
I hit it.
Here we go.
I'm gonna cap out the fucking pilot with a pistol.
God damn it. We're good. I was just kidding. He's the top.
Kidding. Just kidding.
JK.
I like how the only person that has weapons and ammo is one of the seven. right? I have one pistol.
Jesus.
And a fucking flare gun at me. I spent like $100,000 on a homing launcher and a firework launcher because I need them. They're necessary.
See, we're fine.
We're fine. Okay. There's three helicopters on us.
They can't kill me. Jeez.
Oh.
Look at that.
He was in Swat the man. Air for a second. Rising up. Straight through the door. Alright. We are halfway up the mountain and I've already fucked this twice. This would be like me driving in the mountains in real life. This would be like the shittiest shit ever. Jesus. He's like, we must follow them closely.
As he runs into the cliff.
Yeah.
Because we have a long ways to go. I'm trying not to get excited.
Nah, here. We're not that bad. You gotta do the bit.
We're almost to the summit.
Fuck you, you gunner. You're gonna die today, boy.
You're fine. A little scary for a second. Just had to go silent.
They're just shooting out one of the fucking gunners.
I wish I really did spear him.
Yeah, that would've been amazing. Okay.
So, we're gonna try to ramp onto the roof somehow. Oh god. What is happening?
How do you high-step your car?
This is our only protection.
I will gladly drive. I don't think you can. You mostly can get up there with motorcycles. Oh, never mind.
That's like a helpless cat.
Okay, I got him, guys. Don't worry.
You want to get back in and we'll jump off the thing?
Oh god.
Fuck.
I really hope we just hit one of the helicopters. It's all I want for Christmas. Oh no.
Just don't jump out during the jump, because Spawn will fuck you.
Yeah.
Oh god.
We're fine. We are fine, guys. I'm trying to go back up.
This is fine. This is okay. Okay.
We're perfectly fine. Just don't worry. We're armored, okay? G-Force doesn't matter.
Yeah, where's your bumper?
It's here.
Both your bumpers.
I'm just waiting for it to explode for some reason.
Yeah.
I have such low health, I'm just waiting for me to die off the impact. And
just because one of the hits kills you?
Yeah. I almost died right there. Oh my god. Oh fuck, we're good. I didn't do any damage, apparently.
Well, if I hit things straight on, it hurts you. I'm trying to flip game. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Oh god. Your shit's gonna get impounded.
Not it, it never gets impounded. I'm the armored Chiruma.
Let's hop on the train.
Go, guys. Go.
Wait, we gotta go like 50 feet in front of it.
Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, there's one card at the very end. Alright, guys, you ready? I'll stop it and we'll pop out.
Yeah, we're good now.
Everyone get out!
Chinese fire jet!
Wait! Andrew got fucked! Let's jump out!
Get in the Kuruma, face down!
Just stay in there, Dexter, just stay.
Alright.
Me and Andrew will catch up. Oh, Andrew died.
Aww.
It's all over for him. I'm probably
gonna die too. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I might die too.
No, I'm still coming. Andrew, I'm going to pick you up. Let's
oh,
do
oh
this.
My god. Oh, I fell off the train.
No. Just make sure you still see it. I'll pick you up too, Dexter.
I have, oh my god.
I'm coming.
I got back on.
I'll try not to hit you either.
Jesus Christ. Oh god.
So tense. I have such low health.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god. I just hope I can hit everything here.
Oh.
No.
Wrecky.
Oh, wait a second. There we go.
Wrecked.
I'll hit it too. Okay, it's really tough.
Damn it.
Head in. Gotta get way in front of it.
Yeah.
Oh god. Down the hall, bitch. Kill me, bitch.
Please don't fuck this up, Andrew. Oh, no! No, your body hit me.
God damn it.
I'm fine. I didn't get killed yet.
Come on.
Oh no.
You need me to come pick you up, Dexter?
Nah, I'll be fine. I'll just steal a bitch car. Bitch cop car.
I'm getting shot.
Yes, I'm on.
Nice.
Brothers in arms.
I'll be there in a minute. Gotta get my fast car. I can't get my drag car. I'll pick you up,
okay.
Oh god, Andrew. Just walked in front of a minigun. Survive. Tell the story.
Oh my god, it's a fucking corpse of the helicopter.
Oh god, the helicopter's
going down. Oh, that one's going down, Billy!
You gotta wave.
Of course I fucking reach it right with the goddamn thing, right? Gotta go.
You're losing us. You're such OGs. I look like a badass. I'm wearing cats. Wearing turkey. Crawled in minigun.
Like shit.
Yeah, look at
me.
The cheetah pants.
Oh god, what the fuck? Oh, I thought I bought a fucking...
Shall we try to go to the front of the train? This is my train. As long as a bridge doesn't come up, or a tunnel, we're fine. Sepsis. It's like every fucking commercial I hear on the radio. It's like six people just saying sepsis.
Oh, Tylenol? Fucking ass.
Andrew.
Those ones actually make me get a headache.
Jeez, I thought you fell off.
Fuck you, bitch. High bombs are great.
I'm just gonna lean against the wall and watch you guys kill everybody.
Ready?
I wish I could. Wait, I could drop you. Here, come in.
Oh, no!
Come up on top of the train.
Ready?
Are you up on top? I'm gonna drop my ammo.
Fucking Elway shit. Oh, that was way bad.
Wait, I can't figure out how to do it. Dexter, do you know how to
shoot
drop
the helicopter down? Oh my god. Before he kills all of us.
I got one of them. Oh god, he's out of my shooting range.
Oh, there's another one coming.
Behind you, Brandon.
Just badass burnt turkey.
Another one.
This is how you waste all the money initially when you get into the game.
Right? Here goes fucking.
That was so lit. It's like you should do a water bottle flip after.
It hit the train!
Dude. Hopefully you can get back on.
Yeah, I got back on. Oh my god. I had like a perfect view of you just shooting the helicopter down. It's so amazing.
Another one!
Another one!
Oh god. And watch you attempt to get back on again.
Oh my god. I tried to jump down on like a lower platform where Andrew is, and I just, my guy just decided to whiff it.
Is it? What's going on?
He just went dead leg. There's a bridge coming up, Brandon. There's a bridge coming up.
Okay.
We're good. I just want to get the pilot.
No, right?
I get like the perfect shot, but that shit happens.
Uh-oh.
Oh god. I'm getting gunned down. Oh god.
So
bitched out. You back on?
Yeah.
Holy fucking shit. I'm going toward the action.
Me shooting down like 50 fucking helicopters. I am the anti-Arnold
Schwarzenegger.
I think it's funny they keep running into
Andrew,
the power.
Andrew, come over here. I could probably drop you, but. I think it's triangle to drop again, right?
I couldn't figure it out.
Yeah, it was triangle. I dropped the gun. They probably fucked up because we're on a train. Hold on. They got set the train. Ah! we're stuck out. Let's see what action works. It works, and you picked up that gun. The pistol. Right here. Yeah. Shoot! Oh god, how the fuck are we gonna get out of this?
Shoot the train driver.
Alright, he dead. It's still not going.
Uh-oh. We're fucked. Everyone,
hold
ditch it!
The cops,
wait!
Oh, no,
what?
Dude.
Yeah! Oh gee. I should put the little glasses in the joint in your mouth.
I got like crushed in between the fucking concrete.
Aw. Dexter's down twice. I don't know how Andrew survived this whole time.
right?
Jesus Christ.
I'm about to die here.
Playing in first person, like just shooting, is so amazing.
Right? It's just great because we can just like look at each other while we're fucking just, like chilling in the car. Like we can flip each other off or like wave a gun in each other's face.
I'm doing with the minigun now and it's pretty dope. Where you at, huh?
Me?
I'm the fucking Ellie. You trying to get your
bike
back?
What?
Are you trying to get your bike back?
Oh yeah, I already got off my
car. Oh okay, what were you gonna say?
I can't wait till you guys see my car. So silly. I love it.
It's better than the Zentorno.
Yeah, just because the brakes are the fucking absolute worst thing.
Sounds like the perfect vehicle for you.
It's
okay. Yeah, look at me, boy! It's so fucking amazing, though. I love it. It's actually pretty bad. The brakes are absolute ass. You're taking like 20 feet to stop. Oh god. Son of a bitch.
You just turned so drastically, Dexter. Thanks, Andrew.
I mean, the pistol was.
You did it for me at least.
Well, I hope you die, Andrew.
I hope I die.
No, I'm just kidding. I went through 7,000 rounds.
Jesus. Well, thanks for the completely out.
Yeah, we need to get our shooting upgraded so we can actually have fucking decent ammo.
Yeah.
Oh, I have a fucking melee weapon to drop you too. On a pipe wrench, Billy?
I'm down.
Oh my god, this thing's terrible with the broken tire.
You're welcome, that's your fault, motherfucker.
You guys need to save up for bulletproof tires now.
I already have enough for it. I need to be fucking rank 20.
The game's like, nah, fuck you.
Dude, I've just been playing the Shadow of Spike series.
Pretty fun.
Oh god, we're getting shot. This is the end.
You're about to make it into the escape tunnel, though.
Oh, made it. I thought you were gonna die. Like 4 shots.
Yeah. Who would have thought Andrew was alive the whole time? The escape tunnel.
I'm the one who dies the most.
Because Andrew knew, so he murdered me.
Are you just reversing me? You're never gonna catch a train.
Your fucking vehicle doesn't want to turn around. This retard tire.
Oh, whose fault is that?
It's your tire's fault.
Whose fault is that?
Wait, the tire has a totally different rim now. Did you put different fucking rims in, Dexter?
Dude, it gives you different ones automatically. And I'm not ranked
ridiculous.
High enough to get the ones that'll match, you cocksucker. You should be the last person to talk shit about anybody's vehicles because you have your ears fucking impossible. Well, yeah, at least you did.
I bought all the vehicles that can win stunt races if we could customize vehicles.
Yeah. The Zentorno is fucking crazy. Upgraded. I think it's time to hop off the train. We already made it back to the city from the fucking country.
Are we gonna call it an episode? jump in some missions.
We were both first person. I had no idea what was coming.
I'm gonna 1v1 deathmatch you.
Yeah. I'm gonna yank out the body so you get the money from him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's money? Actually, yeah, let me drive. Let's go to the fucking Rage. No, it's cool, Brendan. I have like I bought one of the houses like fucking a block away from you.
What?
Like neighbors. Yeah. You know like the clusterfuck of houses that you could buy like the four?
Yeah.
Right there, I bought one of those. Cause they're like 30, like they're 300. Yeah, they're 300 style. They're on sale, Billy.
Cheap. Okay, there was just a customized. Alright. Alright.
Please don't shoot my tires out, Brendan.
I won't. And look at what I just got that was sitting outside for some reason.
Yeah, that happens on fucking, like, the solo friend ones. It's weird.
That's a sick ass car, though.
Alright, we'll call it an episode here, folks. Thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed. It was a terrific time.
I know, I did.
Peace out, guys.